There's been a lot of leaks about Call of Duty 2016 recently. We're going to talk about it today, but before that, let's cue the intro. What's going on, guys? My name is Yankee, and welcome back to another video today. In today's video, we're going to be talking about the latest Call of Duty 2016 leaks that have been coming out the last couple of days. We got some big news regarding Call of Duty 2016 from some reliable sources as well. So it's most likely some of these things I'm going to talk about in today's video we might be seeing here in Call of Duty 2016. So we're also going to talk about that and then my opinions about it, talking about whether I think this is going to be a good thing for Call of Duty or a bad thing. So let's get right into this. Now, before we get into this, though, I just want to ask you guys to drop a like on today's video. Let's shoot for 20 likes, guys. If we can hit that, that would really mean a lot. It really helped the video out as well. So anyway, let's get right into this now, starting with the biggest leak that Call of Duty 2016 could be featured in space, basically way far in the future, something that we've never seen before, and go down like a sci-fi route as well, or something we've never really seen in the Call of Duty community before. And this is going to be kind of interesting. So a lot of people wanted to see the classic return to boots on the ground. It doesn't look like we're going to see something like that. It most likely confirms that Ghost 2 will not happen. We all know, I know you guys are starting to cheer right now. Yay, there's no Call of Duty Ghost. But anyway, that's a good sign. But a lot of you guys wanted to see like the classic return. It looks like we're going way far in the future again. And it seems like every year we go further and further in the future with Call of Duty. And that's mainly because Activision, they're looking for new innovative ways to bring that Call of Duty community together. And this is probably the best way to do it. So the Shinobi is the one that leaked this. I'm going to actually leave a little link to the article so you guys can read this. I'm not going to put anything on the screen. But basically he goes on to saying that this is going to be so far in the future that it's going to make any older Call of Duty game feel almost like the Stone Age. We're going way further in the future. Nothing like in like 100 years from now. We're probably going to be going like maybe even 1,000 years from now. Maybe seeing like year 3000 type of a game, a sci-fi, real legit sci-fi game, which would be really cool. But again, I don't know how to really expect it. I mean, at first it's gonna feel more like of a Halo or a Destiny game. I mean, those games did very good. I'm not gonna take anything away from them. But again, Call of Duty has always been that classic arcadic game that is more like a war type of a video game, and it feels like it's not going to be going down that road anytime soon. So I'm a little nervous about that. I really don't know what to expect from this game yet, but we really do just need to give this a chance. This could really just completely change the whole entire Call of Duty community. We're gonna have to wait and see what happens. Let me know in the comments down below, what do you guys think about this? I'm probably gonna have a video in the next couple of days about my wish list for Call of Duty 2016, some of the major things that we need to see happen here in Call of Duty 2016 to make this successful. I really don't care whether this game is going to be way farther in the future or back in like World War era. I really don't care, as long as there's a couple of things that they add into this game. We're going to talk about that in the next couple of days, but I want to get your thoughts about this. What do you guys think about Call of Duty 2016 possibly going into space, being really futuristic, have that sci-fi feel to it? We've seen other video games, like I've said before, in the past, they've done very well. It looks like we're going down that Halo route or that Destiny route with Call of Duty 2016. It's kind of interesting to see how Infinity Ward is going to do. They have a lot on their shoulders right now. They got to make up for Call of Duty Ghost. So if this is kind of a make or break year for Infinity Ward, we can look at them at that company that's really done well in the past with the Modern Warfare series, but since then they've died off, or they can really revive themselves with this game. So it's a big risk going it way in the future. We'll see if they can do it. Let me know in the comments down below, what do you guys think about this? Do you think this is gonna be a good thing or a bad thing? In my opinion, it's way too early to decide any of that stuff. We have to see a trailer or some gameplay of the game before we can make any opinions on it, though. So hopefully you guys did enjoy today's video. If you did, make sure you guys drop a like. Let's shoot for 20 likes on the video once again, guys. That really would help the channel out. I'll catch you guys next time. Thank you all so much for watching, and have a good day, guys. Peace.